Today is a very important day, as most of you probably have already seen.
Ibo!
This will be the last time, or not the last time, what am I saying? This is the first time we are playing PTS after the release of Balrog and Ibuki.
Oh yeah, I thought you were talking about Ibo.
Oh yeah, and Ibo.
Ibo's going on,
Ibo is like happening this weekend as we were recording this. And we are probably going to end up watching it.
We might run into people that are practicing for Ibo.
You saw it here first, folks. Us getting bodied by Ibo contenders. Bring it.
Bring it.
Bring it, motherfuckers. Motherfucker.
Okay. People jump at you, jab them out of the air.
Just give them the elbow?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then as they try to time it, as they land, forward fierce them.
Okay.
You know like your forward fierce combos, right? Forward fierce, light kick into the EX chop, or forward kick, light punch if you're close enough into like light chop.
You're teaching me things I've never done before.
Oh, I thought you said you did his trials, Zuru.
I did, but I don't remember
anymore. Oh, I played this guy earlier.
Oh, we're ultra? When'd that happen?
I guess earlier. I played this guy earlier and he was playing Ryu.
Oh, yeah.
He was playing Ryu.
Oh, yeah, that was the dude that didn't know how to play Ryu.
Yeah.
That was the dude you made scared.
Yeah, like he didn't know what to do at all.
Welcome to Evo. Well, you gonna learn.
You gonna learn her.
Don't worry, I'm learning too. Holy shit,
I don't know why he picked Ibuki this time, though.
Fight.
Half circle back punch. Remember, when people jump at you, just press jab. And you can do that too. There you go.
Okay. Oh. Okay. This dude's actually like grabbing me. He wasn't grabbing you earlier.
I don't think because he was able to get in close enough.
Oh, damn. Oh, yeah, you're good.
Yeah, if you're far enough, that thing will whiff on. And you can, after that hits, you can do light kick into EX chop. Or you could do light punch into EX, or light punch into light chop.
Oh, that was supposed to be command grab and it didn't come out.
It's because you press kick.
I know, like I moved down and I accidentally hit the button.
He also has another command grab, down charge and up kick. No, down charge and up punch.
Oh yeah, that's where he like knees you up in the air.
No, that one is Shoryuken with kick. If you do, if you
oh,
down charge.
Oh, the one where he like does that weird stomp.
The stun gun headbutt. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
That and he has the stun gun headbutt. Okay.
Stun him.
Yeah. It's gonna be learning, so you're gonna lose a good amount.
It's okay. I'm okay with that.
Yeah. And then your crouch medium punch is a good poke.
Oh my god, that's
good. It's good, so good. Nice. Oh, nice. I don't know how that came out.
I don't know how it came out either.
I think it auto-corrected and chased them down. But if you see him in the air, man, just jab him.
What? Okay.
He did his EX command. I think right there, yeah, jab would have worked. Oh, see right there again, jab. I think you're forgetting that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Just wake up and do it.
Yo, Mika!
No, wait. That's the only reason I know how to do command grabs. This dude feels like...
He's fun.
He feels like a fucking tank. Like, he feels like he takes damage, but can dish it the fuck out.
Yeah, he can. And I think he's pretty simple. He's not that, like, ridiculously hard to play or anything.
I'll send him back down to bronze.
Round one. Fight!
He's getting V meter out of that too. There you go. Yeah, and then whenever they land, you can do the lariat for a meaty attack, or when they land, if they're gonna respect you, you can just command grab them.
Oh man. Oh!
What'd you do?
Oh wait, which one's the one where he dashes forward?
His back charge and then forward kick.
Oh, it's kicks. Okay. That's
cool. Yeah, you did Hadouken.
This dude's just mashing buttons.
Yeah, he really is. That's how it was when I played him. Ooh. Oh, I think right there you could have done like regular like stand fierce into like the chop or something. You'll learn. I'm 100% sure you'll learn.
Okay, so he's just like he's waking up.
I think if you walk up like that, yeah.
You ain't got no juggles.
Yeah, no. Oh, that's, yeah.
That's awesome.
Nice. Good.
Damn.
I'm gonna try to get the range. This dude's annoying.
With EX, you have range. With light, you have range. With medium and hard, you will want to be a little bit closer.
Okay. So what do I do on crush?
On that crush, you can... Like, if you have charge, you do forward, you do the charge forward heavy kick. And then you do, if you're close to the corner. But for now, what I would recommend is if you crush with that move, just do like fierce into your light chop. And don't forget, when he jumps at you, man, just jab him out of there every time. I had a feeling he was gonna uppercut. Yeah. If you press forward and medium, that overhead comes up.
I forgot that he has an overhead.
So I think it looks like you accidentally pressed it. That's why.
Yeah.
Because he comes out so slow. He just
leaves himself wide open. Because I'm used to Mika like extending her arms out when I press forward. Yeah.
Oh, pressing forward.
Yeah, forward medium. Another fight is coming your way.
Your vai.
Hard Vark weighs off.
We both thought of the same thing.
We both thought of the same fucking thing.
What does it say? It's like Hard Vark
pays some, off.
Hard Vark always pays. Something like that.
Hard Vark pays off.
Yes.
Yes. 38. Okay,
38.
So this dude plays Chun-Li. Go him.
This ends now. He's almost silver with Chun-Li.
With a level 38 Chun-Li?
Oh, 38 Chun-Li. Maybe that's why he's 38-38.
His Chun-Li's level never goes up from there.
Let's see how you gonna play. Oh, this level of all levels?
Fight.
Oh, whoops.
Tricks.
Not what I meant to press. How do you keep going for that move? Oh, where's my... I don't like the way this Chun-Li plays. But I can tell right now if I was playing the character I knew...
You'd be bodying this dude.
Because he's formulated. Look, he's like... And then...
Yeah, he's playing off of the flowchart. I can kind of tell.
Oh.
Was that the same move? Yeah, he keeps doing that.
He does that and then he jumps over.
You lose.
Okay. I think I know how I need to play against him.
Damn, though.
Right?
Chun-Li, people. Damn, get him out of silver.
Yeah.
Keep him out.
Keep him out of silver. That's what I want to do.
Show him. Show him what true.
This guy, like, really. I don't know what he's doing.
He's flowcharting. He's hitting you with that low attack as much as he can. So if you mess something up, just prepare to block that. I'm on Sunday. Fucking Maximilian, I love him. He's the best.
You're gonna jump? You're gonna do your...
You gonna get that super arm?
I was trying to. Oh.
Kick him right in the cooter.
I tried to get super, it didn't come out for some reason.
It's okay, you won. That's all that matters.
I don't know how else to really use Karen's meter. Besides saving it up for super most of the time. That and then her little spin windmill thing in the air.
Oh yeah, her reversal.
Yes, get out of silver. You free loader.
You free ass.
Beat you again. Footsies.
Footsies is like with the move, but he has a deep back to it. Like, as soon as he lands, be prepared.
He does, yeah, he does that move.
But you got full meter, though.
I know.
Ugh, get him. Ah, I think that we figured out Chun-Li has a projectile. Damn, get him! Like, you already kind of know what this dude's gonna do.
Yeah, he's really, like, on a chart. A dumb chart of all charts. Like,
if you're gonna be on a chart, at least be on a good chart. Damn, man. This dude's, like, not even going ham the good way, which I'm doing. You're catching this dude pressing buttons too. Do that combo in empty jump.
Stay out of that fucking silver.
Stay out of silver.
You don't deserve it.
Stay out of Compton.
Stay out of East Coney.
Another fight is coming your way, bro.
Your hui.
Your wee. Brother.
Catalyst. Eh.
Catalyst. Eh.
Eh.
Eh. Eh. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh shit!
Oh, and he's
I'm still learning! I'm learning!
Who knows, maybe he'll teach you.
He'll teach me how to eat paste the proper way.
Eat paste?
Chewing on glue and crayons in the back of the classroom. Like a true Alex.
Yeah.
Round one.
Right.
Fight!
Oh, that button's so good. Oh no. Do it again? Oh, I thought he was gonna do it again. See, jab anti-airs.
Oh man, he caught me on my land.
Yeah.
Damn.
That's a good thing to do, anti-air people and catch them as they land.
Round two.
Oh man, that's what I was trying to do. Oh man.
That's not, yeah, that's a command grab.
Oh man, come on. Don't make me look so free. Oh. God damn.
You gonna play him again or look for somebody else?
He peed on me, guys. I want to get another one.
With him or somebody
no,
else?
No, wait, with somebody else.
Yeah.
I mean, he peed on me. This dude.
He knows what he's doing.
This dude whooped my ass.
Yeah.
Sorry, I couldn't put up a fight.
Do you have the skills to be number one? Oh, fucking no. Alright, so how do I play against this guy?
Yeah.
That doesn't...
Did you switch to Mika?
I did switch to Mika. Okay.
You know how to do it.
I know how to... I don't. What if it's a Ryu? I don't know how to Ryu. I don't know how to Nash. I know how to Ken. Can I? Okay. I'm a little more okay with this one.
Yeah, you should be okay with this one. Just because we spent time.
We have so much time. I'm more confident with this matchup a bit more now that I've played a Karen for at least a couple of solid hours today.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit more confident with Rog, but not as much as I am with Baron.
Fight!
That was some tricky
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, that was some. I didn't never
I don't
seen
see,
that. Before.
I don't see people do that move a lot.
Oh, that's a cool combo. Stealing that one. Dang.
God damn.
This Karen is a ham Karen.
Use all your meter, what else? Oh, damn it. Oh my gosh, that is so fucking
yeah,
tricky.
It's weird.
Like, I don't expect him to do it. No Karens do that. I've
not
never
that
seen a Karen do that online. Because isn't that supposed to be a grab?
If you crouch it, it whiffs like that.
Damn.
If you stand it, you...
That's tricky as fuck. That is fucking tricky, guys.
That's a ham Karen.
Yeah, but he's doing stuff that I've never seen before, so I'm, I'm interested in learning how to play this.
Yeah, and that, and you got to learn how to play against ham a lot of times, too. Some people will not play him. That's, yeah, that's definitely a punch. I don't think you needed to back that much.
My move, man. Like right there.
I think she did the charge one.
Like my, like half of my moves right there didn't come out. She was snuffing them before like I get my invincibility.
I don't think you have any invincible moves, man.
I mean armor, not invincible. Oh.
Nice.
It's getting choppy.
Yeah, it looks like it is totally getting choppy. I see the characters like.
Yeah, I can see Karen doing that.
I think you were looking at the wrong meter right there.
No, I just wasn't looking at all.
Ooh, oh, choppiness.
There it is. Ladies and gentlemen. Did I lose connection to opponent?
Did he went went?
Hey, look at that. Woohoo. Yeah, of course. Thanks, Capcom. You're great. Fuck that. I'm getting another one.
Man, you already got two.
The server fucking kicked me out of mine.
Yeah, I thought the rule was two.
It's two if I if unless I actually get the complete two. And get the complete two. Learn the rules.
That was the rules.
Yeah, but I didn't get complete two.
Well, you played her one match.
Didn't get to finish my match.
You didn't get to finish your last match.
I didn't get to finish any of that match. So by default,
it's not fair.
It didn't happen. You heard it here. That Karen match didn't happen.
Yeah, and there's a new level.
It looks fucking sick.
Yeah, it does. It's just a giant ring.
Okay, kids. Okay, kids. Calm the fuck down. Oh, fuck. You want to play? Hey. Yeah, look. It's your turn now.
I don't know how to play Meat Foot, son.
Damn it.
Play Meat Foot. You beat this guy?
But it's nice.
So just go ham on him.
But it's nice.
He doesn't have any reversals, son.
He doesn't?
No.
I thought his Wake Up Crescent Moon was a natural reversal. Oh, it's not?
You can go ham on him.
Oh, man. I've been thinking this whole time that was a reversal. All right, let's fucking go.
Go ham on that fool.
Yeah, mash. Mash.
That's the name of the game. Nash mash. Damn, this guy's like just jumping out of everything. Nice. Slapped him.
Dang, safe. Oh, I was just sitting there waiting for him to do something that involved him jumping over me.
Yeah.
Fucking love Mika.
He's just gonna play keep away. He doesn't know how to play Nash. He doesn't know how to play Nash.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, you mistimed it.
I just hate that's a thing. Like, you can wake up and do that.
You
and
it works. Stuff? Well, yeah.
Or you can just wake up and grab.
I think it's because you mistimed your meaty.
Because this dude's not quick to get it.
This guy looks so damn annoying. I don't even know how to punish properly. So much about Nash. Just run away from everything. Nice reset. You know what that deserved right there? Yeah, I was gonna say it deserved you doing the mic and then into him into your bread and butter.
Fuck you!
Have you learned that combo?
What?
Where she throws down, you win, and then you just light, medium, it's your regular bread and butter.
Oh, no.
You throw the mic down and you can combo into it.
I did not know that.
So when you stun people, you could do that to them. Or if you want to do that combo, there's probably higher damaging combos.
Oh, man. Server's fucking up today.
It's okay.
Okay. Play me again, Cheeks. I'm apparently a rookie.
Round one.
No, you're not. It just said that there. I noticed you don't go for the down medium reset thing anymore.
Oh, this?
Yeah.
Because it does that. People who just mash what
that's are you doing?
Safe. Quit being stupid. What? Again? Where are my moves?
It looked like it was there, but it looked like he did a, you know, the roll backwards get up. So your move missed for some reason. Damn, at the tip. You hit him with the fingernail.
I don't understand why my lights aren't beating his lights.
Well, because he's pressing jab. This is probably his quickest button.
I'm hitting jab right now.
That's probably his quickest button. Tried to go up for an overhead. Yeah, that move's always safe. You gotta remember that. Oh, you should have did the other one. You woke up pressing something. Drop kick him.
You win.
Fuck Nash. I don't care.
But you can go ham on him. He doesn't have reversal, son.
I can only go ham if the other person's not running away like a fucking chicken.
Yeah, that's why you gotta put him in the corner and keep him there.